Hello everyone, this is CypherDeck, and today we're going to be playing PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds, and we're going to go ahead and get started. Yeah, my guy doesn't look very good. I haven't got enough points to open crates, but we're going to go ahead and get started and see how we do. Alright, so we're in a room, getting ready to load in. You may hear voices, people around. Probably not going to say anything that's worth saying, but let's go ahead and take a look at the map. I have no clue which way we're coming in yet, but we're going to try to find a way to get to one of these sets of houses, or maybe something like this. If it's up north, we'll probably stay out of the cities, though that's where all the items are going to be. Most likely that's where we would get killed. So, it should be interesting. Definitely don't want to land here. This is where ruins are. Some better items are supposed to be there, but most likely not anything that we're interested in. Just because that's going to be a hole of death, pretty much. So, here we go. Just waiting to see where we're going to drop in. You'll see a lot of people are going to drop in as soon as we hit this point. And that means I'm probably going to drop right around here. Maybe close to here.
Yeah.
Okay, so actually I want to drop now. There we go. And you can see there's other people that are already dropping. They're trying to find their places. I'm going to go ahead and head this way. I know it's towards a bigger town than I would like to, but most likely we'll find the items that we need. Cars, which is a sniper rifle type gun. Okay, there's a guy. He's just let us shoot out. I'm going to go ahead and just keep pointing down, and hopefully wherever I land, nobody else is landing. If they are, then we're going to have a lot of fun right off the bat. So we're going to try to get in here, try to pick up a gun ASAP. Okay, come on. Give me, scroll it around. Let me out. There we go. Go, go, go. Okay, we're going to check these. I don't know if anything's going to be in here. Yep. Okay, get that on. Oh my goodness. Get that on. There we go. Got a helmet. That is not going to help us for anything. Okay, no weapons. Okay, it looks like there might be a weapon here. Handgun. Okay, we'll take that. Take that. Never know. Okay, there we go. Let's go ahead and load that up. Kind of want to move quickly. Close doors behind you. Close doors behind you. Okay, what do we got in here? Not seeing anything important yet. Oh my goodness, I'm taking too long. 45. What is this? Oh, that's not. Let's change out. There we go. Got some bandages here. Got some more 45. We'll get that as well. Ooh, look at that beast. We'll take that. Take that. Take that. That's ammo that we need. This is just, okay. We need to hurry because people are going to be coming for us. There's a lot of stuff we don't want. Okay, there is an upstairs. Let's move. I expect somebody's going to be coming in here soon. But I'm not seeing anything. Definitely get bandages whenever you can. Just handguns, man. Come on. Alright, we're going to need to... We need to go. We need to go. Just look outside. Move. Oh, we got a car here. So working car. Here we go. We're gonna come back to the car. We're gonna check this stuff out. Oh man, there's a wall there. Is there a house or anything? No. All right, let's grab the car and go. Okay, so before we start getting too far, okay, here's the center. I'm gonna go ahead and put a pointer down there. Already down to 74. I think we started at 98, something like that. Okay, I heard some shots. Take a look here. It looks like some... Oh, nobody's been here. Oh, my goodness. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, my goodness. Now, if we could... If we could get some... Okay, we need to get that loaded. We need a sight. We need a sight now. I have to choke for a shotgun. Gasoline for a vehicle. What's in here? Anything? No. Okay, we can't stay for too long. We gotta go. I gotta go check this little outhouse. Nothing. Okay. Should have probably taken that fuel for the car. Okay, we'll go ahead and check out that little building there. By the way, don't think you can do on here what you can on H1Z1, which is jump out of a car while it's moving. That's not a thing here. Okay. Go ahead and continue heading. Oh my gosh, this view. Okay, there we go. That makes it a whole lot more. Okay, this ain't gonna work for me. Let's get out. Let's continue. Okay, there's a building over here. We'll check it out. Keep looking around, see if you see anybody. Oh. Okay. We got bandages. Let's just check what weapon he had. Flash hider. Oh, pistols suppressor. Compensator sniper rifle. Oh my goodness, thank you. Why did you not? What in the world were you thinking? Man. Okay, that's level 1. Bandages. First aid kit. Choose that. And that's actually, let's grab the, oh my goodness, he had everything. He had everything that I need. Okay, so let's go ahead and head up this way. Oh, is that a working truck? Oh my goodness. I don't know what this guy was thinking, man. He must have just got here. Okay, I'm not seeing anything worth anything here. Let's move over to this one. Oh my gosh, that scope. That scope is beast. That is beast. Okay, alright. I'm not seeing anything so far. Newsy, that's not real. Okay, well, I guess we'll take it as a second gun. It uses a very easy to find ammo. There we go. Let's go ahead and use that. I don't know if it used it because of the fact I started moving. Alright, let's go. Let's go, 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 go. Did that guy have another... He had a suppressor. Oh, no, the suppressor's on the... Alright. Let's go, go, go. This is fun so far. I'm enjoying it. I'm gonna go ahead and come up here. It's a plateau, so probably shouldn't be just sitting in a truck somewhere. Okay, where's my little oh, that's fantastic. Let's get out of here. Get that. That's probably going to give me a lot of health. Okay. Let's go ahead and use that. Hey, vehicle. Okay, okay. Come on, come on. Okay, that gave me a good amount. Why the heck am I holding that? Alright. What the heck is that? Oh, I didn't. That's kind of like a turbo, I guess. Alright, so I'm heading towards, somebody gets in front of me and sees me, they'll shoot straight through this window and kill me. Oh, fantastic, we're in the red zone. That's the worst thing ever. Let's go ahead and try to drive outside of it. Actually, I'll trust the vehicle. I'll trust the vehicle whenever we're in the red zone. Okay. Coming up to a little building here. That's why I'll trust a vehicle in the red zone. Because it just blows everything up. Go ahead and change over to the Uzi. That way, got a lot of items. Oh, somebody, let's change that out. Okay, go with that. Okay, good to go. Oh, now this is in the red zone. Okay, let's go ahead and check, see where, looks like it's hitting back that way now. Let's go ahead and go back up to the truck. I'm gonna go into first person mode now. Yeah. Oh, hey. Don't blow up in my face. I don't. Where's that flying? Where'd that drop off? Oh my goodness. Oh, somebody's gonna fight for that. Alright, well, we got high ground. As long as, as long as we don't get picked off, we should be fine. red zone just keeps moving with me. Alright, I'm outside the red zone. Let's take a look at the map. So, the way this works is, this white zone is going to keep moving in, but it's based off of the blue zone here. So the blue zone, you can see, is pretty massive. What it's going to do is it's going to push this in and poison anyone who's outside of it. Once they do that, then it's going to be... yeah, see right here, play zone dies. Okay. So once this outer ring gets to this inner ring, this is going to push in again. So, let's take a look around. Hearing a lot of gunfight over there near that town. Is this a house that I've been to? Come on. Close the door. Ammo. I always take bandages. Nothing. Oh, what's over here? We got a frying pan. We got a quick clip. Here we go. More ammo. Okay. 36 people left. Haven't heard any shots. Probably keep a. This is probably one of my favorite weapons as far as close up fighting, because it doesn't put a something in your way whenever you're fighting. I don't know how to explain that without actually showing it. Thought I just heard somebody. Okay. Let's kind of get into the, yeah. I'm gonna get in these bushes here. And check the map again. Okay. You can definitely see that it is pushing people in. So with 33 people left, we're pretty close proximity, and it's going to push in again in a minute. Just got closer, I think. Okay. This guy freaking runs me over. Sounds like someone was driving over this way. Should probably take a look at what I look like. Another drop. It's going to be within the zone, right? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, I'm still within the restriction zone. Shooting over that way. There's a car. I'm hearing shots over this hill here. Trying to see where he's shooting from. I hit him pretty hard. Oh man. I saw him too. That was a good fight. That was a good fight, guys. Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed, and I will see you next time. This is CypherNeck. Peace out.